When I Talent Zone right here at Milk River. For, as you know, Rip the Mic is about to go off. I mean, it's such an exciting evening for the finalists for the Rip the Mic program. Here we have Tia, who is last year's winner, and she killed them last year, and she will be also performing tonight, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So can you tell us what you're going to be singing tonight?
Yes. So I'm going to sing Jill Scott.
Wow.
Yeah, it's love.
All right. We're looking forward to seeing Tia and, you know, last year's winner, and she's here. Just to let the people know that she's still number one. All right, thank you very much here at Milk River. Thank you, Tia.
One, two, check, check, check. Check, check, check.
I mean, we have an amazing group of talented artists, musicians, vocalists right here at Milk River. And before you, I mean, you guys met Tia last year, and she's back this year with Kohan, right?
Kohan, yeah.
Kohan, right? And are you going to be performing together?
Yeah, we are performing together tonight as a guest.
As a guest artist
right,
tonight.
Right.
Okay. I haven't met this gentleman. What's your name?
I'm Masashi. Masashi. Yeah.
He's top dancer.
Top dancer.
I'm top dancer.
Top dancer.
Yeah.
You know. Were you at SOBs?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I remember SOBs. Okay, great. You know, I gotta catch up with all the places that we've been hanging out. Mm-hmm. But I just wanna make sure you guys know that Milk River is the spot to be for Rip the Mic. And we have such talented individuals here. And I just wanna let them talk a little bit about what their interest is and who inspired them, and just kind of give you a little taste of who they are. Kohan?
You know, my name is Kohei, all the way from Japan. I love music. Music is part of my life. You know, I just want to say that, you know, racism is still like everywhere. I want to change this, you know. I still believe that music can change the world. Music can change everything. I mean, you know, music has a huge impact on people. That's why, you know, music should be more like passive. Music should be like not political, but, you know, music should be more educational, you know. So I want to change or be, you know, I want to, I want to make like this society better, you know, as an artist or as a musician. That's my goal.
Through music. Exactly. Don't miss his performance. It's fantastic. Tia?
Yes. My name is Tia, all the way from Japan. I'm a recording artist in Japan, so I'm so happy to be here. Thank you so much.
All right. My dancer.
I'm Masashi. I'm top dancer. 2 months ago, I got Macho Night. Yeah,
he performed at Apollo Theater twice last month.
Apollo?
Yeah, Apollo. Yeah.
All right. You are getting around. All right. We appreciate all the talent that we have at Milk River, and thanks to, you know, this group of talented individuals, you'll be seeing them later on on JT Max Talent Zone.
Don't mind the mess.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you.
What a show. I mean, this show was fantastic. I mean, we have to hand it to Priceless and Rip the Mic because they really let it hang out today with all the talent here in Brooklyn. And we have one of the special talents, the runner-up artist, all right, Benjamin Raps, and my man from East New York, Brooklyn in the house, big time.
Brooklyn, that's a fact, man. We're in the building, man. Benjamin Raps, East New York, Cypress Hill Projects, Logan Street, you know what I'm saying? Logan and Hegerman. That's where I'm from.
All right, my neck of the woods, Vermont New Lots,
man. Yeah, oh, all right.
For real.
Yeah, you right there in the hood.
That's right, man. All right. So Benjamin, what was this experience like for you?
I mean, honestly, it's an eye-opening experience. You know, you want to be aware of what's going on from the beginning, which I was, but, you know, being that I kind of arrived a little late, I wasn't too aware of, like, you know, like the whole clean lyrics thing.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Because, you know, I'm an artist. Like, you know, I got different type of material. I got I got songs for everybody. I got trap music. You know what I'm saying? Like, different type of music, pretty much.
Priceless was saying
exactly.
That would have been a tie if you had got some clean lyrics.
I wouldn't do that to myself. If I knew, I wouldn't have did that to myself. But, you know, it's an open experience. You know, you want to be prepared as an artist when you come. You want to know what's going on. You want your music to be clean.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That's what I felt short today. But I still feel like I did my thing, and I want to thank everybody that came out to support me. You know what I'm saying? My family, my moms, my cousins, everybody.
Everybody was here.
They came out. They showed love.
They showed a lot of love,
you
know,
man. Word, I'm from L Block, Logan Street, Logan and Hegerman, Cypress Projects. You know what I'm saying? We in the building. You know what I'm saying? Benjamin
Rack. My negative was Vermont, New Lots, and Hegerman.
Yeah.
Hey, look. Great running into you. Great performance. Thanks a lot, my brother.
You can find me on Instagram, Benjamin Racks. Now I'm saying Benjamin, it don't got an I in the end. It got an E at the end. Benjamin Racks, R-A-C-K-Z. You can find me on there.
All right. Thanks a lot, Benjamin Racks.
Yeah.
Take care, my brother. All right. See you next year, man. Yeah. See you. All right. All right. Hey, he was bad. You know, you got to clean up those lyrics when you're doing this kind of show. But, you know, next year is another time for him to shine. And we'll be interviewing the winner right now. This is the beautiful Songbird, am I right?
Yes, sir.
All right. You know, we're here at Milk River. I mean, and what can I say? You just tore it up. I really appreciate the talent and the stage presence that you showed this evening.
I appreciate
and,
it.
And let me tell you, what was the song you sang?
I sang "And I'm Telling You" by Jennifer Holliday.
Now, you know how difficult that song is. Let me tell you, she really did a great job. Being a winner of $1,000 will tell you.
Yeah, let me.
That's all right.
Shoot, Mother's Day just passed, and I spent all that money.
Are you from Brooklyn?
No, I'm actually from White Plains, New York.
Okay, well, you know, we've been telling you for the last couple of years that people from all over are hearing about Rip the Mic and coming in. Not only from Brooklyn, talent is out there, and we want to really tap into that talent and have them here at Milk River with Priceless in Rip the Mic contest.
Yeah.
Can you tell us about some kind of inspiration? I guess Holiday would be one.
Well,
in terms of who.
I started singing when I was 3. You know, grandmother, when you're raised by your grandparents, they make you go to church all the time. So my grandmother's favorite singer was Mahalia Jackson.
Going back a while,
oh,
right?
Yeah.
That's nice.
Yeah,
that's
I grew
nice
up
music.
On Mahalia and Jackie Wilson, you know, all them old singers, and I'm very young. You know, and I met Priceless last year at the Classic Weekend, and I was inspired by her Stephanie Mills.
Oh,
you know, she did that thing. I said, oh God, I gotta, you know, I want to know what she's doing. So I came. I drove over an hour to get here, almost 2 hours.
Brooklyn.
It was long. But it was worth it.
Rip the Mic. Let's look at the trophy. Yeah.
My trophy number one. I'm Rip the Mic winner. Okay, and I thank her very much for inviting me and to have this opportunity, you know, so I can pass it on next year.
All right, that's the James Bernard Trophy, correct?
Yes.
All right. It's a beautiful trophy.
It's a beautiful honor.
And a great honor to receive it and the cash. Thank you for your performance. It was fantastic.
Thank you.
Take care now. All right. That's a wrap here. JT Maxx You know what? I want to bring in Priceless, the producer of the show, and hope we can get Priceless here to talk about the inspiration for the award that was given out. Priceless, could you join me? Priceless, you know, I just want to bring you here just to kind of talk about, you know, just the success of Rip the Mic here at Milk River. And I love the trophy. Can you talk a little bit about that?
Okay, well, with the trophy, a couple of years ago, I lost a very, very close dear friend of mine named James Ajax Baynard. He's actually one of the reasons why I sing like I do. And, you know, he left us suddenly. And for the longest time, I couldn't think of how to pay tribute to him. Everybody was throwing parties. And I said, you know what? I want to do something in his memory. And, you know, like, I just came up with this, Rip the Mic, and the winner would get an award, and the James Ajax Baynard Award. So
Ajax?
Last year, yep, James Ajax Baynard. And we had one winner last year. We didn't have the trophy together last year, but we had it for her this year, and we presented her with last year's trophy, and then she presented the new trophy to the new this year's 2017 winner.
All
so
right,
we're
so
going
to
keep that tradition going
so
each
year. So that tradition is going to continue.
Yeah.
So we have Tia
annually.
And 2016 winner, and we have Songbird, the 2017 winner.
Yep.
Here at Milk River, ripping the mic.
Yes.
Thank you
yes.
so much, Priceless.
Thank you so much.
All right, love you, girl. Take care. Good night, y'all.